on the 5 p.m.
London, high tide is at 1:24 p.m. Thursday at 1:33. Low tide is at 7:22 a.m. Thursday and 7:56 p.m. Thursday. At Newport, high tide is at 11:41 a.m. Thursday and 12:03 a.m. Friday. Low tide is at 4:51 a.m. Thursday, 5:14 p.m. Thursday, and 5:33 a.m. Friday. Here are the 6 a.m. observations. At Bradley Airport, it was cloudy. The temperature was 75 degrees, with 2.70, and the relative humidity 84%. The wind was south at 9 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.03 inches and steady. At Sikorsky Memorial Airport in Bridgeport, it was cloudy. The temperature was 75 degrees, with 2.72, and the relative humidity 90%. The pressure was 30.04 inches and steady. And now for some observations for the remainder of Connecticut. Throughout the area, temperatures were between 70 and 74 degrees. Fog was reported at Oxford, New Haven, Chester, and Groton. At Danbury, it was mostly cloudy. At Meriden, it was cloudy. Here are the latest observations from Massachusetts. Fog was reported with a temperature of 63 at Boston and 68 at Worcester. At Westfield, it was cloudy with a temperature of 72. Here are some observations across Long Island and in New York City. Throughout the region, skies ranged from mostly cloudy to cloudy, and temperatures were between 75 and 76 degrees. Finally, for the area waters. At New Haven Harbor, southeast winds at 6 knots were reported. The air temperature was 71 degrees and the sea surface temperature was 74 degrees. The report from Central Long Island Town was not available. The report from Ledge Lake was not available. The following are coastal weather shore reports on Long Island Sound, if available. As of 6 a.m. at Eaton's Neck, temperature was 72 degrees. Wind was southwest at 5 miles an hour. At Mount Sinai, wind was south at 6 miles an hour. At Norwalk, wind was southeast at 2 miles an hour. Dense fog advisory in effect until 11 a.m. this morning. What? Visibility less than 1 mile in dense fog. Where? Northeast Suffolk and southeast Suffolk counties. When? Until 11 a.m. this morning. Impacts. Low visibility could make driving conditions hazardous. If driving, slow down, use your headlights, and leave plenty of distance ahead of you. Here is the official National Weather Service forecast for Southwest Connecticut.
Why is this church?